What's up, my G's, and welcome back to another random game of the week. This week, we jump into another indie game that I found on a Nintendo Switch. It's called Him and Her. It's a cool puzzle game where you go around the corners to flip the stage, while hitting switches, jumping to platforms, and dodging spikes just to find your girlfriend. If you enjoyed this video and would like to see different random games of the week, please subscribe and hit the like button down below. If there's a game that you would like to see me play, please let me know in the comment section down below. Also, don't forget to hit the notification bell so you get notified and don't miss when I drop any of my videos. And with all that said and done, let's jump right in. Alright, easy peasy, right? Pretty much the premise of the game. We can go around through here, or we can go around through here. I guess we just gotta kiss the girl. There you go. She loves me. This is where you... Kiss the girl. Kiss the girl. So far, so good. Alright. This way. This way. Kiss the girl. It's pretty easy so far. Kiss the girl. What the hell? Okay. It's like, I thought it was easy, and now all of a sudden. Lucky. Oh, okay. I thought I was gonna have to jump into her. Switch. Hit the switch. What did it do? I don't know what it did, but I think I had to do that. Can I reach? No, I can't reach. Jump here and jump onto her. Guess. Easy peasy, man. Alright. This way. The other way is true. Sure death. Do I have to press it? Oh yes, I do. I almost touched that thing. Okay. Jump over here. Go back. I guess I gotta get on top of that little thingy. Jump. Turn it. Turn it. Do I jump? Jump. 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 Kiss. Jump. These are easy, man. These are too easy. Kiss. 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 I just said it was easy. Okay, okay, cool. Go this way. And I can't go the other way, so I gotta go this way. Okay, let's jump. Let's jump. We're land. Okay. Gotta land back on that box. Try it again. Go to the box. This way, this way. Jump down. Yeah. Oh, I died. Crap. Every time I say it's easy. This is what happens. Okay. Jump down this way. Oh, did I jump to the wrong side? Oh, that was close. Alright. Hit the switch. What changed? Nothing changed. I don't see nothing that changed. Can we? I can jump over there, right? Okay. Oh, no. That's where we started. That's where we started. This way again. No! What are we doing wrong? I don't need to be going over there. Okay, this is hard. I thought it was easy. For some reason now, it's hard. I guess this is what hard means, right? Jump! No! Oh, okay. Jump! Okay. Oh, okay, okay. Jump! Jump! Kiss.
Victory is mine!
Okay, can't go that way. Gotta go this way. Jump down over here. And switch. Press the switch. Gotta block. Jump. Okay. Super easy. Kiss. Oh, what the heck? Oh, what the heck? Okay, okay. How about we don't do none of that? Yeah. No! Okay, how the heck we... Hey, kiss me, kiss me. jump down. No jump down. Jump down. Was I supposed to jump down? There she goes over there, right? So, to get over there... Alright, I think I gotta hit that switch. Did I hit that switch? I don't know, let's die. I don't wanna die. Dying is never fun. Okay, how do we get to that switch? I think we have to jump down there, right? Like, we don't have a choice. We gotta hit that switch. So let's try to. Okay. Okay. Jump right here. I'm not sure you're supposed to be able to do that. Did I just trick the game? Hi-yah! Oh no! Nope. Is there like a box now? Can I go this way? No! Oh, I didn't see the thingy! Crap, okay. Let's try this again. Nope! Okay, you're definitely not supposed to be doing that, but let's just... Nope! Kiss. Oh, okay, what's this? Something like that? Go back up. Okay. Ugh. Where do we go now from here? Jump this way. Oh, I gotta get inside. Jump the black box. Easy peasy. Kiss. I didn't even touch her. Alright. What's happening here? Click the thingy. Now click, I'm gonna click it because we're also gonna put the switch there, right? Should I just try from up here? Does it change anything? Oh, yep. Pure death. Alright. This way again. Hit the switch. Jump. Okay, that doesn't work. Jump, and that doesn't work either. Jump, and that doesn't work. How about we jump from here? That's the same thing. That doesn't work, right? That doesn't work. Alright, what if we... So this doesn't work because... So what if we do it to where the stage is flip... What if we don't press the switch, right? What if we don't press the switch and turn the stage this way and jump? And jump. There you go. There you go. Kiss! Okay. Jump to the circle. See what happens. And pure death. Pure death! Alright. Turn it. Turn it. Jump. Okay. Press the block. And. What happened now? Whoa! Kiss! And death. What the hell? Die already. Okay. This way? This way. Move. That thing pushed me out the way. Just turn it again. the heck? Turn it again. Turn it again. And let's go this way. Let's go this way. Press the switch, box pops up. Go back this way. Go back this way. And no, no, whoa, whoa, whoa. No, no, can't do that. Okay, I'm probably not supposed to be doing it. I can't make that jump. Can I make this jump? No. What am I trying to do that for? Okay. Nothing's happening there. How do I... Where am I supposed to be going? What is this thing doing? Okay. Maybe I gotta swing on that thingy. No! What are we doing? This way. And death. What do we do? I think it has to be kind of obvious at one point. Right? It has to be kind of obvious we can come here. We can't hit the thing, so we gotta go around. The switch to pop up. But go the other way, I think it's just gonna fall back down. Hit the A. Let's go back to where we came. Oh, the box is gonna come down for what? Maybe the... That's the box that popped up, right? The box up there, right? Pop, pop, okay. Pops up. Now what? Okay. How do I get there now? Look, how about this? How about this? Kiss! Okay, what goes this way? What goes this way? Nothing over there. Nothing over there. Hi-ya! Okay. Switches. Switches. I see a black box. I see a black box. There must be other black boxes that pop up. That's it. That might be one of the black boxes that pop up. Okay, how about we just do this? Do this. Do this. Do this. Okay. Do this. And death. What if I'm not supposed to hit all the switches, right? I'm not supposed to hit all the switches. That's why there's three. First one I have to hit, because that's why they make it scary. That's the only one you can see change. So is that a good thing or a bad thing? Let's just hit it because we think it's a good thing, right? Okay, but then we can't do nothing. We need that. Okay, it must be a bad thing. Jump! Okay. Hit that one on, turn this one off. Right? Okay. Jump. Jump. Now what do we do? Do we jump into it now? Okay. Oh. Alrighty. And I get the kiss. Easy peasy. What the heck is happening? Whoa, okay. What's this? Okay, whoa. I'm nice. This game is easy. No. after he runs. Oh, no, no, spider guy. Wow, that's where we came from. What the heck are you doing? That's what we came from. What stage is this? 21. Damn, we went to 21 stages? I didn't even feel that. Alright, let's see if we can make it to 25. 25. This one's easy. You can make it to this one. Can we make it to this one? Alright, that's why they got that thingy there. Let's jump! Oh yeah! Where the heck is this girl? That's where we came from. Hiya! Hiya! No! I haven't even seen the girl yet. What the heck was that? Jump. Hiya! Where am I supposed to go? This way? Oh, there she goes. Ooh, I got an idea. I got an idea. I may not like this idea, but I'm gonna like this idea. Alright. Where was it? Where was that? A jump. Just go. This way. This way. No, that stupid thing. No. Okay, wrong way. What am I doing? I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna jump. Hi-ya! No! No! Dude, you're supposed to make the jump. Oh yeah, I'm skipped that one. Go right here. I'm gonna jump. On this one. No! Crap! Okay, try it again. Jump. Skip it. Right? Jump. What the hell? Why did it switch? Why did it switch? Am I dropping too close to the edge? Okay. I was gonna jump to fall on top of her. That was the idea, but that freaking fuzzy thing there, I guess they made it a little harder to do. No, no, no! Jump! Oh yeah. Okay. And run, jump! Hit the block. Is there a block that popped up? Oh crap. Back up, jump, and fall. That's where we started. Hi-yah! Oh, I made it. There she goes. There she goes. Can we just walk around this bitch? What the heck? We cannot just walk around it. No. How about we do this way? Jump. That's easy. It's a way easier way to get to where I got to. But now what? Now what? How do I get it there? Is there like an opening? Let's see. There's no opening. The switch hits that open. The switch has not opened. Where's that switch? There's the switch. Okay. So we'll do this again. Find the switch. Hit the switch. Find our way back to the beginning. Find our way back to the beginning. No! Find the switch. Find a switch. Find a switch. Hit the switch. How do we make it back to the beginning? Oh, I don't know how you make it. You jump from here and go back down, right? And then I said we did this and then we jumped to the thing, right? And there we go. Okay. Now we just gotta kiss her. Yeah. Alrighty. Where we go here? Death. What stage we're up to? 23? 23. This way. Yeah. Stupid thing. This way. Go all the way around. Jump. Jump. Kiss her. Alright. Click it. And click it. And jump in here. And I died. Click it. Click it. Jump. And I die. What are we doing? What are we doing? A. Okay. Can we jump anywhere from here? We cannot jump anywhere from here. I think our only bet is to jump into that thingy. Right? Ow. Okay. Whoa! Whoa! Damn it! Click it. Click it. This is hard. But I love what they try to do here. The simple animation is pretty cool. It's literally like my daughter drew it. And jump, yeah. Oh. Can you switch? No! Whoa. Okay, what did I do there? Is that supposed to happen? Where is this girl? I haven't seen her yet. I don't think I can make that jump. I can't make that jump, right? Hi-yah! What side of the stage is he on? Where did I do last time? Alright, that's definitely where I gotta go, right? Let's get on. No. Alright. Click. Jump from here. Now we're on this thing. Now let's jump onto this and we'll go on top of this. Alright, come back. There she goes. Yeah, kiss me. Alright, what do we do here? We have to make the jump, right? No, we have to make the jump. Hiya! No! Hiya! No way. Jump down here. No way. Jump this way. Nothing but death. Alright, jump! Can we make that jump? Can we make that jump? Oh, we made it. Okay. Booyah. A hard jump. Why you just keep going? What? Damn it. Why can't I just... Hiyah! 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 Oh crap, he almost hit me in my face. Hiyah! 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 Okay. Hiyah! This is so freaking crazy. Alright. If I do this, it's gonna fall back down. Douche. It hits the wall. Right? Down on the wall. Okay. We'll go back on top of it. Not gonna go nowhere. Perfect. Kiss. Hey. What stage is this? 26. And that's it for today's video. Through a lot of trial and error and dying like 100 times, I was able to make it to level 26. I thought this game was pretty cool and simple. It doesn't have much replay value, but I did get it for like 50 coins on the Switch store, so it's not that bad. The art to the game was simple, and it really had a gothy emo type of vibe, but it's Halloween time, so I thought it might fit the mood. Again, if you enjoyed these random games of the week, please subscribe and hit that thumbs up button. And let me know if you liked the game, or even leave a suggestion for a game that you would like to see me play in the comment section down below. All of your support really does help the growth of my channel, and will allow me to continue bringing you new and entertaining content, and I really appreciate it. I hope you guys will continue to join me while I play these random games every week, and I'll see you next time. Peace out, my G's.